what we're gonna do is take her off of the main power source and put her onto the batteries. If you were slow and you couldn't do it, nothing serious is gonna happen. It has a 15 minute reserve, and then it has an extra 5, I believe.
She is a battery operated woman, but she is first a woman. And I think that's the important thing. We don't want anybody to feel like they're a chronic patient. She's got batteries to keep her going.
She has two options for power. During the day, when she's up walking around having her life, she'll be hooked up to batteries. At nighttime, they're on the mobile power unit, plugs into the wall, and then she plugs to it with a 20-foot cable. This is exactly what comes out of her body. Metal piece here attaches to her system controller. It's the computer software that makes the pump work.
That's where it's coming out of.
We've had people travel the world with the pump. We've had people go on cruises. Planes are pretty easy.
What's important in life is different for different people. I might have a patient who wants to run a marathon who has bad heart failure. And I may have a patient who just wants to be around for two more birthdays for her grandson. Or I might have a father who wants to walk his daughter down the aisle at her wedding. Each one of those are important. They're equally important because it's what that person wants to do with the rest of their life.
If I didn't have this, where would I be? You know, I wouldn't be here. I'm just blessed to be given the chance to prolong my life, you know, be around my grandkids, my family. I'm just blessed.